A Bean's Life Cycle by Mary R. Dunn. Planting seeds. It is spring. Broad bean seeds are planted in soil. With water and warm temperatures, the bean seeds begin to change. Tiny white roots break out of the seed and reach down into the soil. Roots bring nutrients from the soil to the seed. The roots hold the plant in place. Sprouting seeds. Soon, a bean shoot sprouts. It pops through the soil and becomes the stem. Tiny leaves on the stem start to grow. The leaves begin to open. Roots take in water from the soil. The stems carry water to the leaves. Leaves use water, air, and sunlight to make food for the plant. Flowering plants. Flower buds appear at the bottom of the leaves. These black and white flowers have pollen. They also have a sweet juice called nectar. Buzz! A bee lands on a flower to sip nectar. The bee has pollen on it from a different flower. The pollen will make beans grow. Hanging pods. Bean pods grow and the flowers begin to die. The pods are lumpy and thick. They protect the seeds inside. Bean plants have about 12 bean pods. Each pod will have 3 to 8 seeds. Some pods are picked to eat. Other pods dry out and pop open. Their seeds fall out. These seeds may become new plants in spring.